Have you ever wondered how tiny an animal can get before it's no longer considered an animal at all? From the parasitic male anglerfish that fuses to its mate, to the feather-winged beetle smaller than a grain of sand, these creatures redefine the limits of life. If you want to uncover the astonishing world of Earth's tiniest animals, just keep watching. Number 10. Imagine a fish so small that the male spends its life fused to a female like a living sperm packet. That's the bizarre reality of the male Photochorinus spinosaurus, a species of deep-sea anglerfish. Found lurking in the inky depths of the ocean, these males measure only about 6 to 7 millimeters, making them among the tiniest vertebrates on Earth. Unlike the much larger, fearsome-looking females with their bioluminescent lures, the males have no need to hunt or feed once attached. Instead, they latch onto a female's body, merging their tissues and circulatory systems to rely entirely on her for nutrients. This extreme form of sexual parasitism is an adaptation to the vast, empty darkness where mates are scarce and encounters are rare. While it sounds alien, this strategy has proven remarkably successful for survival in the deep sea's harsh conditions. The Photochorinus spinosaurus reminds us how life can evolve the strangest solutions to thrive in the most extreme habitats. Number 9. You might miss Akmelanana entirely if you walk past it, as this tiny land snail from Borneo is barely the size of a grain of sand. Discovered hiding in the damp, mossy limestone outcrops of tropical rainforests, it boasts a shell height of just 0.7 millimeters, making it one of the smallest terrestrial snails on record. Its minuscule size allows it to slip through tiny crevices and survive in microhabitats where larger creatures can't go. Researchers were astonished by how delicate its translucent shell is, resembling a fragile glass bead under the microscope. The snail's diet and behavior remain largely mysterious, but its discovery highlights the vast diversity of life still hidden in Earth's richest ecosystems. Even in a world obsessed with big, charismatic creatures, tiny marvels like Akmelanana show that nature's wonders come in all sizes. Number 8. It's hard to believe, but the Condylenocula maya, a tiny saltwater clam, holds the title of the smallest known bivalve, with a shell measuring barely half a millimeter across. These miniature marvels inhabit the sandy seafloor off the coast of the Yucatan Peninsula, where they burrow quietly among grains of sand. Despite their size, they share all the complex anatomy of their larger clam relatives, including paired shells, a tiny foot for digging, and gills for filtering microscopic food. Scientists first described this species in 2000, marveling at how such a minuscule animal could maintain a functional body plan. Their existence suggests that many more ultra-small marine animals are likely waiting to be discovered in the world's oceans. While Condylenocula maya might not make headlines, its discovery expands our understanding of just how small multicellular life can go. In the delicate balance of marine ecosystems, even the tiniest creatures help keep the system running. Number 7. Blink and you'd miss Amanocera minortalis, a marine snail whose tiny shell measures just 0.2 to 0.42 millimeters wide, making it one of the smallest sea snails ever recorded. Found in warm, shallow Caribbean and Gulf of Mexico waters, this miniature mollusk grazes on microscopic algae growing on rocks and seaweed. Its spiral shell, though minuscule, is beautifully coiled and perfectly formed, a miniature masterpiece of nature's engineering. Living in such a small body requires incredible efficiency, with organs packed tightly into a space barely larger than a grain of sand. Researchers are fascinated by how these snails complete their life cycles in environments where waves and predators threaten them constantly. The survival of Amanocera minortalis depends on its ability to slip unnoticed into the tiniest crevices and cling to surfaces where few others can survive. Number 6. You'd need a microscope to fully appreciate Scytocella musawasensis, the world's smallest free-living insect, measuring just 0.325 millimeters in length. This feather-winged beetle, discovered in Nicaragua, sports delicate fringed wings that help it glide through the tiniest cracks and gaps in tree bark. Despite its miniature size, it's fully capable of flight and independent survival, unlike many other ultra-small insects that live parasitic or dependent lives. Its body is astonishingly efficient, containing all the necessary systems for life compacted into a speck barely larger than a single-celled organism. Scientists are intrigued by how such a tiny creature's nervous system and muscles function at this microscopic level. Discovering Scytocella musawasensis has opened new questions about the limits of insect miniaturization and how small a complex animal can truly get. Number 5. At just 0.15 millimeters long, Kikikihuna is the smallest flying insect on record. A fairy fly so tiny it's smaller than many single-celled organisms. Found in tropical and subtropical regions, this wasp-like insect belongs to a group of minute parasitoids that lay their eggs inside the eggs of other insects. Its wings, fringed like feathers, allow it to maneuver through the tiniest air currents to reach its hosts. Though it might seem impossibly small, Kikikihuna packs in everything it needs to live, hunt, and reproduce in its microscopic body. Researchers were amazed to discover such an extreme example of miniaturization, as flying at such a small scale pushes the boundaries of physics and biology. Studying Kikikihuna gives scientists insights into how insects adapt their structures and behaviors to survive at the edge of what's physically possible. Even in the invisible corners of nature, evolution finds astonishing ways to thrive. Number 4. Picture an insect so small that the male doesn't even have wings or functional eyes. Meet Dicapomorpha ecmatorrhigus. This is the tiniest known insect, measuring as little as just 0.14 millimeters long. Found in the southeastern United States, these males are wasp-like parasites that spend their entire short adult lives inside the eggs of other insects. Because they never need to leave the host egg, the males have evolved into simple, eyeless, wingless forms that focus only on mating before dying. Their females, in contrast, emerge and continue the parasitic cycle by laying eggs into new hosts. This extreme sexual dimorphism has fascinated scientists studying how evolution shapes male and female roles in miniature species. Remarkably, despite their minuscule size, these wasps have complete functioning organs and reproductive systems. Dicapomorpha ecmatorrhigus pushes the boundaries of how small insect life can go while still carrying out a full, if brief, life cycle. Number 3. In the shadowy depths where few creatures dare roam, lives Stygotantula stocki, one of the tiniest crustaceans ever discovered, measuring just about 94 micrometers long. This minuscule animal, found parasitizing other marine crustaceans, belongs to a bizarre group called Tantulicardians, which look like alien specks under a microscope. Despite its size, Stygotantula stocki has an intricate body plan, including specialized mouthparts for feeding on its host body fluids. What's even more surprising is its life cycle, which includes a unique larval stage that molts into an adult without passing through multiple juvenile phases. Scientists were astounded when they first discovered this creature in the 1980s, realizing it represented a whole new class of marine animals. Living on the outer surfaces of larger crustaceans, it survives unnoticed in an ecological niche that's both extreme and overlooked. Number 2. Coccodispus minimus, the smallest known mite and arthropod, is a soil-dwelling marvel measuring just 79 micrometers long, smaller than some single-celled organisms. Found in the rich soils of equatorial Africa, this tiny creature plays a quiet but important role in breaking down organic matter. Its body is so minuscule that scientists have to use advanced microscopy to study its detailed anatomy, which includes tiny legs and mouth parts perfectly adapted for its underground world. Despite its microscopic size, it still functions like its larger mite cousins, moving through soil particles and feeding on detritus or fungi. researchers are fascinated by how its organ systems work at such a compressed scale, where even the number of cells must be kept at a minimum. These mites remind us that soil ecosystems are bustling with life at levels we can barely imagine. If you enjoy our content, please like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell. And now, number one. If you want to meet the smallest animal ever recorded, look no further than Myxobalus shekel, a parasitic creature barely 8.5 micrometers long, smaller than many bacteria. This microscopic animal belongs to a group called Myxozoans, which are related to jellyfish and corals but have evolved into highly simplified parasites. Found inside the muscles of tiny fish, Myxobalus shekel live an invisible life, relying on its host for survival and reproduction. Its body contains only a handful of cells, making it one of the most extreme examples of animal miniaturization known to science. What's truly fascinating is that, despite this radical reduction, it still qualifies as an animal, with specialized structures for infection and spore production. Researchers study it to understand how complex life can shrink to near cellular levels without losing its animal identity. Myxobalus shekel challenges our very definition of what an animal can be. Wasn't that fascinating? If you'd like to keep watching, check out one of these videos.